She ate the pips up one by one until the apple core was gone. That night when she lay in her bed, an apple tree came out her head.